fundamental basics for yellow belt from your stance, in Aragon their fighting stance, I want to be thinking about my stance through train tracks. Front legs bent, back legs straight, and these my legs are always on through train tracks, never on one. So again, first move is just a step to tsuki, step punch. Turn and head block. There's a separate video on that. And then we step and punch again. This time we turn low block. Then we do what's called pull through. I withdraw my lead foot and we throw opposite punch. Second technique for yellow belt. Step, opposite punch. So whatever leg I held forward, the opposite hand is out. So again, from that position, it's opposite punch. Then we're into kicking techniques. So it's the same kicks that we use in the combinations. So we change my guard, front kick using my back leg. Staying on two train tracks, I want to use the ball of my foot in the target area so I can change, kick, step down, change, kick, step down. Second kick is one step, guard stays where it is, step past the foot, kick, step past the foot, kick, and don't change my guard on one step. So two train tracks, step, kick, last kick, roundhouse kick, same concepts as front kick, but instead of my knee coming straight up, it comes around. So I change my guard, pivot on my front leg, kick, step down, change, kick, step down. Again, target area this time is my instep. I change my guard, pivot on the front foot, kick, step down, change, kick, step down. So those are the basics for yellow.